What's up, everybody? Welcome back into my channel. Today, I decided to record my haul. Let's open this packaging together and see what I got from Batty B Lashes. Alright guys, so these eyelashes are one of the most popular lashes in the market. I feel like she and Lily Lashes are one of the most popular lashes that I do enjoy watching people doing a first impression. Look how beautiful they are. These are in style, hashtag Batty. These are pretty. These are her most popular lashes. I feel like this is the one that a lot of people use and post pictures with these lashes. And all right, so Sugar Daddy is one of the most dramatic lashes that she have. These are so pretty and beautiful. I do enjoy that they're wispy, they're not too clumpy, and they're so pretty, guys. They're so beautiful. All right guys, so these also as well are Instaho eyelashes. I don't know if you guys can see the name, hashtag Instaho, but look at the style. These are also her most dramatic lashes. They are so pretty, guys. I hope you guys can see. All right, beauty, so I also decided to get her lashes a fan, mini fan, because I want to be able to dry the lashes faster. You guys know that. All right guys, so it is really bad when you are blowing your lashes because you are transmitted bacteria into your eyes. So that's why I decided to get the fan. Also, when I'm doing makeup into my customers, it is easy for me to apply the lashes so that way the lashes dry faster. The setting spray, and I want the makeup dried out faster. I do try to use the fan because that way the fans dried out fast the makeup, besides me telling the customer, all right, baby, go ahead and stand up next to the fan and then let it dry your skin. With this, it will be more easy for me to dry their skin. All right, so those are the main thing I'm focused when it comes to lashes. Guy, make sure when you purchase your lashes that they are very comfortable to wear. When you are removing the lashes from the packaging, they are easy to remove, because sometimes when you try to remove the lashes, they kind of messed up. You kind of like broke the lashes from middle or at the end, it kind of like you kind of messed up the hair. Make sure when you are taking off from the packaging, you kind of like remove it. They don't stay in the packaging, because sometimes when you are removing the lashes, they kind of stay right here, and then one piece of the lashes stay there because it is too tight for the packaging. And I do enjoy that these lashes are not like that. They're easy to remove. They're easy to take it out from the packaging. The hair quality, it is so worth it. I do enjoy that the hair, it looks natural. It looked like my natural lashes were like fuller. But you guys know that nobody have lashes like this, but it still look beautiful and natural. It doesn't look synthetic. It looks natural. I do enjoy that her lashes are very good quality. They are made to be used 20 to 30 times if you take care of them. Make sure when you take it off, you put it back into the case, because that way the eye shape from the lashes, they don't go anywhere. Make sure you have this in your handbag, so that way if you get out from any party or anywhere, if you are drunk or anything like that, make sure you put your lashes back in the case so that way it doesn't lose the shape. All right, these eyelashes are really good. They are $19. I did enjoy how beautiful they are, how pretty they are. They are very comfortable. It doesn't feel like I have anything on my eyes, which is one of the things that I do appreciate when it comes to lashes, because I don't like when the eyelashes feel on my eyes, because that way my eyes doesn't get too tired. All right, guys, so make sure when you order these eyelashes, make sure you go into her Instagram, which is Batty B Lashes, and you can see if she have any coupon at the moment. Sometimes she got a 15% off, or you can also use her coupon, which is Jenny_69. All right guys, so please, if you are new watching this video, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe into my channel. I will be uploading more videos like this. I'm going to be order more lashes, because I only can order 4 lashes at the moment and the fan, and I'm going to be doing more of this kind of video, showing you guys the lashes that I do like and why I like it, because they're so pretty. I do enjoy the quality. They are very beautiful. All right, guys, please, if you are new, don't forget to leave me some love in the comment section. Let me know. All right, guys, make sure you are safe. I hope you take care. I hope you take care of your family. I hope you are living the best life. Please make sure you are praying every day. Like, talk to God. Please make sure you are safe, because we don't know what's going to happen. The world is going crazy. Everything is going crazy. And I just want to hear that you are safe. All right, guys, I see you soon. Bye-bye. See you next time.